I'm WMUR's Hayley LaPoint with this week's Viewer's Choice winners. We asked you what the best wineries are in New Hampshire, and hundreds of you voted, with nearly two dozen wineries in the running. Here are the winners. Tied for fourth place is Derry's Apollo Vineyards and the haunting Whisper Vineyard and Spirits in Danbury. Third place goes to the Flag Hill Winery in Lee. The White Mountain Winery in North Conway came in second place. And according to WMUR viewers, the best winery in the Granite State is Sweet Baby Vineyard in Hampstead. Up next, where are the best chicken fingers in New Hampshire? Voting opens Friday afternoon at 1 here on the WMUR Facebook page.